It's not what you did, son. It's who you did it to.
That nobody?
That nobody. Is John Wick.
So I was just talking with my brother while we were screening this about how it seems like the only VHS we had back in the day was Bill and Ted. And then, I look at it and it's been 20 years since Speed. And I wonder, have you like really had a chance just to look back and reflect? Because I know that wasn't the start of your career, but it's kind of where your career sped up, so to speak.
You know? Sure. Yeah, with Point Break, Speed, Bill and Ted's Excellent Adventure. You know, it's cool. It's really nice in these days to meet people who have affection for those films, like that still like Speed and like Point Break and Bill and Ted's. They were highlights in my life, creatively and personally, and so it's cool to look back at that and to have those films appreciated. You know?
Yeah. Well, this film, I mean, if there's a lesson to be learned, you definitely don't mess with a man's dog, among other things. And I think what really like just brought me to excitement is the style of fighting. I call it gung fu. And you and Stahelski from Matrix, you know, kind of reconnected. How important was it to get for him to bring that look out in this film for you guys to be able to team up again on this?
Yeah. Do you know the filmmakers come from a stunt background and this is their first movie? And they did an amazing job, the look of it, the style of it, but what they were hoping to do was the bar of the action. They wanted to do long takes, not like cuts. They wanted to present it and then so that you get involved with the character and like you're like, did that just, what am I watching? Like there's no cut, or just changing big angle. So they gave me the situations to do a lot of training. You know, to work with tactics and pistols, and I get to do some crazy car fu and so it was fun to prepare for this film, and the bar was really high working with these guys, and so hopefully, you know, I think they delivered.
Yeah, it definitely comes off on the screen.
Yeah.
Hey, John.
Perkins?
I thought I'd let myself in.
I noticed.
You're always a pussy.
I think about people that have retired, like from Phil Jackson to Jordan to any number of boxers, Lance Armstrong, and I know you never, you know, claim retirement, but I know you stepped away from film to direct your first feature.
Yeah.
How is it coming back now with that experience as an actor? Do you look at film in different or as an actor from that experience?
Yeah, absolutely. You know, I was past few years been trying to get a little bit behind the camera, a little producing, do a little documentary, doing some films, but to direct and then come back into it, you have, I always knew about this room, like the acting and like what we were doing here, but like how did you get here and what was going on to get here? I didn't know as much about. And so now the past few years, I feel like really connected to the art form in a different way, you know, because I've done all of those, you know, like you know how everything's connected and done it and been a part of it. So it just enriches it.
And real quick, last question.
Sure.
There's a lot of stuff going on in this film with revenge and everything else, but it brings up this age-old, you know, kind of question about what's the most compelling emotion? Is it love or fear? And your character, John Wick, is kind of moved, it seems, by love. But what do you think, just from your outlook, what's more compelling emotion that moves you to action?
Wow. I don't know. I mean, I think there's a thin line between love and hate and love and fear. I mean, definitely fear is like the most primal, right? I mean, that's the like instant one. And then love can happen like that too. But that always feels scary too sometimes, doesn't it?
Yeah.
You know, it's like fear, but also, You know, I think for this film, definitely it's coming from a connection of love. And then, because it's not fear for John.
Yeah. Great project, man.
Thank you.
Great seeing you again.
Cheers.
Thank you, everybody.